Cherry-O's.
Today we will be building
a
maze in 4 easy steps.
Now it's probably not the maze that you're thinking of, like the hedge mazes. It's probably not hedge mazes like you think it is. It's not that type of maze that I don't know why we call it a maze. We just do, so live with it.
Because it's a maze.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you're not already, subscribe down below and like this video. So, yeah. All right, let's go to step one.
Step one, find a room to build that fort in.
Wow, this room is perfect. Step two, plan.
Yeah.
So, when you're planning, you want to map out basically where you want your, like, couch to be, like, where you want your mats to be. As you can see, right now I'm drawing where it should be. And then you want to label it.
Step number three, build!
Step one, find the room to build a little.